Company usually does Series A financing with a venture capitalist or with a private equity fund. And that's usually in the range of $3 to $5 million. And that's usually after the company's kind of gotten some traction with its product or services and starts generating a little bit of revenue.